One in every two long-term smokers will die from a smoking-related illness. Some of them in their 40s. How will your family cope if you're one of them? It's never too late for you to quit smoking. Get help and advice at don'tbetheone.tv.